Son's going to take his driver's test, so learning how to park. So I'm out of the truck. See if he can get it on his own. Got to control his speed, but he got his turn signal on. See what he does. Too far, so we'll have to give it another try. Your turn signal. Got your turn signal.
What do you mean?
Your turn signal's not on. Yeah. Remember these things. This little dip right here, they need to fix that. That's a problem when you're trying to park. They need to fix that, these dips. That's gonna make someone fail that could have probably possibly passed. Okay, I need to learn how to turn that music down too. Goodness, these kids just don't know how to have silence. I'm on the curb. Not have to turn his body. Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Gotta straighten it up. Fix that dip that they got in the road. One more time. put it in park. You, come here. You. I forgot to press record, and that was a good one. We did good on 3 tries. That's a good one, man. Just gotta bring it up a little bit just to center the parking. I mean, you were actually good the first time. But see what 3 tries got you? Now you understand 3 tries. When you go back, you don't have enough room. That is perfect. Perfect. Come here.
Okay.
No, that was perfect. Just got to bring that wheel in. You see how crooked? Just bring that in.
It can beep it. I don't know if I hit it or not.
No. You got it, man. Look at you, man. That was, it's not on the curb, but it is not a line, but look what you did though. Look how close you are. And it only took you a couple tries. That's it. Yeah. Well, the wheel is straight, but you know, with this type of truck, the angle is off. So you got to know when to not do too much turning and when not to do, you know, to adjust it the way that you want to in order to align it together with the back. But that's good. That's good. Just remember what you was doing. Just kind of remember where you were, when you turned, and keep paying attention. It's raining. Yeah, I felt that too. But you did good, man.